this year, but for the many years that you've been in support of the Reichert Celebration. Jerry Lee Brown, of course, the leader in the breeding industry of the American Quarter Horse Association. World Show qualifiers, world champions, and of course, you've seen her horses win titles here at the Reichert Celebration, as well as at the Congress within the American Quarter Horse Association. Well, folks, let's talk about those that'll make it happen, and we talk about this class tonight, the Ron Reichert Memorial Class. Its competitors on these three-year-old non-pro Western Pleasure horse. The first horse, well, the back number is 108. The horse is called Slow Burn. It is owned by Joanna Leanne Bell. Joanna Leanne Bell will be on board the horse as well. First horse in the class tonight. Back number 303. Just Face It. That's the horse that was owned by Faith Small. It'll be ridden by Ryan Small in tonight's competition. The back number that you'll watch is 309. Goody Goody Gumdrops. We'll see if we can find a sound bite for that. We're going to go to North Carolina. Cowgirl and I've watched her up on the back of horses, and she loves those potbelly pigs as well. Sharnay Thompson, owner and rider. 312. That's the back number. Sudden Tea Time. Might have one of those to go off in tomorrow. Owned by Stanley and Susan Scott of Ocala, Florida. And will be ridden by Nancy Wilkerson of Ocala, Florida. The back number you look to is 319. Lazy Daisy. Owned and shown by Andrea Turnbull. The back number will be 320. I Am Pretentious. Well, the owner is Liz Hay, and when it comes to it, you put yourself on it, of course. The rider, Liz Hay, as well. The back number is 321. Blazing My Troubles Away, owned by Rusty and Katie Green. And tonight will be piloted by Deanna Green. Oh, boys. You biggins, better watch it right here. 322. That's the number that we'll see on a horse called OHK, Mr. Crimson. The horse is owned by Timothy and Sherry Relia. It'll be shown by Sherry Relia. 981. Best in the Dark. Best in the Dark is owned by Randy Kimmel. And tonight will be shown by Annalise Kimmel. Ladies and gentlemen, we talk about these slot classes. You know the format. There's a huge entry fee to win a huge check on a single night at the Reichert Celebration, a premier slot class here on a Monday night. Oh, the days are ticking away for our 2010 12th anniversary of the Reichert Celebration. Please, we'll be duking it out for the night's title and, of course, the one that we named this after. High above us, looking over from the heavens above, the Ron Reichert Memorial Class. And now a moderate extension of the jump, please, exhibitors. Moderate extension of the jump. Thank you.
Deanna Green on board for Rusty and Katie Green, as I mentioned, from Pilot Point, Texas. $3,500 earned. The champion in this Ron Reichert Memorial. Reichert, premier signature class, novice, $1,000 horse. The three-year-olds, the non-pro, Western Pleasure. And being awarded a traveling trophy, a personal trophy that Jerry Lee Pratt has won earlier in her career, now being bestowed upon Deanna Green and Blazing My Troubles Away. You see the big check there, it's made out. Cut out the middleman right there on that one time. Deanna Green says in the two line, Blazing My Troubles Away. Folks, as she makes her way to the exit, would you pay her off one more time in Tulsa, Oklahoma, the 2010 Reichert Celebration. We'll get a new decade started off this way. In the Ron Reichert Memorial, how fitting it is.
And thank you again to Jerry Lee Pratt. We appreciate your support of the Ron Reichert Memorial. 3-year-old, novice.